A waiting game for FirstEnergy Solutions on the possible closing of two nuclear power plants. The utility had set a June 30th deadline for a final decision. That was yesterday, pending the outcome of State House Bill 6, which would add a fee to your bill to bail out those plants in Lake Erie. That bill is still being debated in the legislature. Lawmakers are shooting toward final passage by July 17th.